It's AumSum time. What causes heartburn? Jealousy. Now, when we eat food, it passes through the esophagus and enters the stomach. Here, the stomach acid begins to digest the food. Now, the inner lining of the stomach is protected from the stomach acid with the help of mucus, which is produced by special cells. However, the stomach acid can sometimes flow back into the esophagus, causing irritation, as there are no special cells to protect it. Hence, at the junction of esophagus and stomach, a band of muscles called lower esophageal sphincter, or LES, prevents this acid as well as chunks of food from flowing back. However, when the LES abnormally relaxes or weakens, the stomach acid is able to flow back into the esophagus, creating a burning sensation called heartburn. Heartburn may also be caused due to the consumption of alcohol, caffeine, chocolates, etc., as they relax the LES. Remember that spicy foods and citrus fruits irritate the esophageal lining and increase the production of stomach acid, thus worsening heartburn.
Why do your eyes turn red in the pool?
Ha! It is because of chlorine.
Chlorine is not the main reason for this. Chlorine is added to water of swimming pools because it is a disinfectant. It helps kill germs, thus keeping water germ-free. In fact, the main reason for our eyes to turn red is the presence of our bodily fluids like urine and sweat in the pool.
Ew!
Urine and sweat contain nitrogenous compounds like urea. Urea reacts with the chlorine present in water, forming chloramines. Now, if we regularly clean the swimming pool, then we can prevent the production of chloramines. But if the pools are not cleaned, then the chloramines formed can irritate our eyes, thus making them red. In addition to this, chloramines can evaporate from water. Inhaling these chloramines for a long period can result in coughing, asthma, and other health problems.
Why do we get angry when we are hungry?
Due to hunger, when people get grumpy and angry, then they are said to be hangry. Hunger-induced anger is believed to be caused due to various reasons.
Dude, tell me fast, I'm feeling hungry.
Alright. When we eat food, it is mostly converted to glucose. This glucose is absorbed by blood and then transported to our cells, especially those present in our brain. However, when glucose level drops, our brain perceives it as a life-threatening situation. It gets stressed, thus making us impatient and irritated, which eventually leads to anger. In addition to this, when our energy levels are low, a brain chemical called neuropeptide Y is produced that makes us hungry and encourages us to eat. But as the same chemical regulates aggression, its production makes us angry as well, thus making us hangry. How does blood clot?
With the help of glue.
Not at all. Our blood consists of red blood cells, white blood cells, platelets, clotting factors, etc., suspended in a liquid plasma.
Hey, I too have a plasma. Look.
Oh, please listen. Usually, when a blood vessel gets ruptured and we bleed, our blood begins to form a clot. First, the platelets start sticking to the broken vessel and each other, thus forming a loose plug. But this plug is not enough to stop bleeding. Hence, the clotting factors take part in a complex chain of chemical reactions and create fibrin strands. These strands crisscross one another and create a mesh that tightly holds the loose plug together and makes it strong. Red blood cells and white blood cells also get trapped in the mesh, thus creating a blood clot that completely stops bleeding.